All right. What's up, Dreamers? We're about to get another reaction today. We're hopping into the Wizards of Waverly Place episode number 4, season number 2, called Racing. Hopefully, you've been enjoying the series. If you have, like, comment, subscribe to the channel, picture for the full reaction, uncut episode, if you want. If you don't, totally cool. Episodes will be here on YouTube whenever they show up. So, previous episode, of course, we had the amazing graphic novel episode with the cool graphic novel entering and the cell shading stuff. I enjoyed the hell out of that episode. I thought it was really good. I think Max is so far the MVP of this season. He's like really bringing the comedy. But our boy, Zeke, I believe that was Zeke. I think that's his name, Zeke. He's in this episode. Every time that dude showed up in this show, I've loved it. I saw him wearing some weird like tennis outfit with Justin. So I'm very excited about that. So we're going to hop in here, see what this race is about. I think that's her boy, I don't know if they're together yet. I'm not exact. She confessed last episode, so maybe they're, I don't know. Here we go. Oh, wait. Oh. Wait, there we go.
Is he looking at me? Is he looking at me?
No, walk by again.
I mean, you confess.
This will be my fifth time. He'll think I'm lost. How am I going to figure out if he likes me?
Why is this so hard for you?
Because he knows I like him.
Yeah, you already told him. If he has
me, I've never been in this position before.
Two of them would be really good. All right, I'll talk to you later about it. Bye.
What the hell? Yeah, that was cool.
I can't play it cool like you, Harper.
That was awesome.
Look, I'm just going to go up to him, talk to him, and see if he likes me.
Hey, what are you wearing?
What's up, what's up?
You're wearing red, yellow, blue, black pants.
Oh, sounds great.
Blue scarf.
Hey, tell it, Joey.
Yeah.
Oh, street racing.
They had to rebuild. It was completely greasy and...
Is that why Harper is dressed like a pink lady from Grease?
Stinks.
Wait. Well, a rack is what you hang clothes on, and opinion is what you think of things. That's the opinion of that dress, Harper. That is beautiful.
Oh, and thank you.
The side characters in this show are awesome, dude.
We were talking about clothes.
Opinion.
He's got his posse with him. I need to get a
look. He says to my dad before they take their separate vacations every summer.
Your parents don't like each other.
Okay, here he comes. I'm going to try to
You saw the heroes in the car go, oh.
I will not pull the fire alarm. I am a junior fire marshal.
My family owns the Waverly substation, which is really convenient if you want a sandwich. You should come by after school sometime.
You guys got salads there? I likes my greens. Feeds balanced.
He said, I likes my greens.
What? I wasn't panicking. I was doing fine.
It wasn't.
Dude, I genuinely love Harper, dude. She's so weird, but like, it's like perfect because she's the only weird one. Like, really? Oh, that's awesome. Hey, Max, the MVP right now.
An invisibility poncho can be a ripoff.
Oh my god, that's awesome.
Watch, all I need to do
you
is
put it on and you're invisible, right?
And I'm invisible.
Sounds cool to me.
Yeah.
Oh,
can't
the poncho. The poncho's invisible?
I'm over here.
And take a look at what else you fell for, shall we?
Oh my god, 3D glasses. That's awesome.
Ah, the amazing transport stick. I remember this one. It'll take you anywhere you want to go, as long as it's only 36 inches away.
That's not horrible.
This one's not a ripoff.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
Transport!
Oh, it makes you fall?
Oh, yeah. Now I remember what the defect was.
It makes you fall? People around you fall?
Anybody around it when I say transport gets knocked out. Now, you're right, Justin.
You could use that one to get away from people. Keep it in your pocket, in your book bag, and whoa, look at her awesome ass outfit. That's dope as hell.
Wow. Thank you, Harper.
This is for my first day of driver's education. It can't hurt to put
your I love the hat. Oh my god, and it has a horn. What's happening? What's happening?
That's okay, Mrs. Russo. You have the right of way.
He likes his greens.
Good.
He likes his greens.
How am I gonna talk to him and find out if he likes me now? I'm just gonna.
Hey, there's our boy.
Whoa! You never tell a guy you want to talk to him alone. You know what that sounds like?
Total burn. And I would have treated that burn if you hadn't talked smack about nurses.
Did he say 5% of nurses are men? That's so few.
Okay, look, Alex, if you want to talk to a guy, you got to find an object of common interest. You got a car.
That's actually smart.
Here's your object of common interest. Take it.
Good job, Justin. Look at you actually helping.
I think I get it, Justin. For example, you're into action figures. I was going through my dad's stuff that we have to sell, and I found something I'm not sure I should keep or throw out. Might be an action figure.
Okay.
Action figures, huh?
Yeah, it's like
wood.
Well, you can come over and look at it right after we have dinner.
You got it.
It worked.
Wow, his advice really worked.
It worked.
We have a date. You should listen to him more.
Yeah, I should listen to a lot of people more, but what are you going to do?
Hey, salad. It's like my mama makes.
He's
so... Thanks, Michelle.
What's going on?
You guys are upset about not having a car to race at Paramus.
Like my mama makes.
Oh, nachos. But how about I melt some cheese and some stale bread? Would that work?
Sure. Just like my mama makes.
Yes. Like,
your mama.
Like your mom really makes it like that. You didn't, because you're not. Oh, I'm laughing. Now think something.
Thinking.
Think harder.
I don't think you need one of those to figure out what I'm thinking.
Maybe you got to put it up against us.
You got ripped off again, dude.
It works.
Works? Dude, if you got...
Well, I've been having this feeling that...
Oh, damn. Why is that there?
Hey, I just came down to use the home gym.
You're doing that to spy on her, aren't you?
There, that should dry nicely.
I saw it. Come on, upstairs, not here.
Oh!
Hey, it's Mama coming down here to get you all out of here.
Hey, got to work.
That's a miracle.
Dean, my man, that's fantastic. Come on, let's take her for a test drive.
Yes.
It's so dirty.
Okay, fine. Let's all take a family ride in the new car.
Okay.
It's so dirty.
All right.
Alex can't go.
Oh, honey, can you open the garage door so we can get out of here? You want it to be alone, right? To make it look real.
Damn.
Oh, hey, Alex, guess what? I made the cross-country team.
It worked. You're a liar. All right, what else might come in handy? Oh, transport stick. I wonder how it works.
No. Alex, whatever you do.
Oh, transport.
Grab the pillow.
There's no honking and racing. No, there's Dean in my car. Locked in
me. Or I'll stay here.
I've never been into racing. Is she wearing an outfit?
Russo, how'd you get in?
Weird lately, and not my amazingly charming and cool without trying self.
You're good to go. Go.
What? No, stay.
Sorry, Russo, got a race to win.
Don't use that. He's in a pass. Oh. How didn't Dean pass out?
Oh, shoot. I didn't think this through.
Yeah.
Oh, he looks so cute when he's...
Okay, we're about to die.
Oh, gosh. Sorry, Dean. Transport.
What are you doing?
Oh, no. The giant sloppy Joe is full of ants. Oh, wait. Those are people.
Oh man, Dean, are you okay?
Wow, that looks like it might be bad enough to ruin the car. We'll never be able to take it home.
Oh, you broke it.
This will never work. The macaroni is falling off. Okay, it's time to go old school in this. Dean, we need to talk.
What? Russo, what are you doing in here? Watch it.
Oh my God, she's awful. We're racing. There's nobody out here.
Dean, look. I like
crashed the car. Alex ruined my man's chances. So romantic. What's the white stuff? What goes into a sloppy Joe that's white like that?
So what are you actually doing?
Hiding from Dad. He thinks I'm at cross country practice.
Well, let me help you with that.
Oh.
Now you're all sweaty.
That makes sense.
You wouldn't.
Transport.
I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't do that because what if you transported the other way? You would have fallen like many stories. All right. That was episode number 4, season number 2, Racing. Solid episode. Nice, lovey support ending for the show where like Justin legit was like, oh, I wish I could intimidate your boyfriend. Like, that's cool. He wants to be protective. That's awesome. I respect that. And I respect that she's like, oh, don't worry. If he gets out of line, I'll take care of him. Hopefully. I mean, the show will never get there, but that's interesting. The car stuff was fine. The race was fine. Max, of course, was pretty funny. Not a lot of Zeke, though, man. A little bit disappointed in the Zeke. My boy Zeke didn't get a lot of love, a lot of laughs. I would have wanted a little bit more from my boy Zeke, but, you know, it is what it is. I love the way the family was going into the garage when Dean was working on the car. That was actually pretty funny, the way they handled that. And I like that Max was buying all these weird-ass things from the magazine, and ultimately none of it worked the way it was supposed to. But I thought that was actually pretty good. And Harper, to me, this episode's MVP was Harper. I think Harper made me legitimately laugh, especially here. The beginning of Harper here was great. What is it here? It's right here. This opinion thing was the best. I gotta hear this.
All roads would have to be straight.
Look at this.
That went terrible. What's a rack and pinion anyway?
Here we go. Well,
a rack is what you hang clothes on, and pinion is what you think of things. Like my opinion of that dress, Harper, is that it's beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
She's so funny. So stupid. Oh, no, man. I like it. I think that that's why I like... So I like weird characters, right? But my problem with Victorious is that there's too many weird characters, which is why it kind of like, it's too much weird. Here, Harper's just the weirdest. So it makes everything else awesome. And that's why I like Zeke, because Zeke is weird too. I don't know. I like certain things. Like, I don't know. I like this episode because of this part. And Harper was always funny. And when she showed up in the dress later, Harper's the MVP of this episode. I should do that every time. Who's the MVP? Who made me laugh the most? And yeah, you know, Dean and Alex are not together. We'll see what that turns into. I don't know. We never saw Justin's girlfriend, so that's weird. I don't know if he'll ever get another one. We never really see him with another one. Also, it does feel like we are mostly this season following Alex. Everything seems to be related to Alex, if we're being honest. Like, let's see. Alex-centric. I guess this one was, but Alex. 3 Alex episodes, really, and then 1 small Justin episode here. But yeah, overall, good episode. Really enjoyed it. Hope you guys did as well. Gonna get out of here. Talk to you guys later.